Lanza popularized a genre of music that was often, I think, it was kind of contained to a small group of human beings and purists, and was, and may in some respects have been considered by quite a few as being highbrow.